Hi, I'm Ben with Phoenix Products Company. What we're doing here today is putting our durability by design reputation to the test. What we have here is our new ModCom Hi LED fixture, which is the equivalent to a high wattage HID as far as light output is concerned. We're here today to put the durability to the test by dropping it from 25 feet up to a solid steel plate on top of concrete. It'll definitely be a pretty good test of what this fixture can handle. So let's see what type of damage potential we have. All right, so what we have here is a solid steel plate resting directly on cement. As you can see here, it's about 2 inches thick. I have just a standard refrigerator magnet. Obviously has no problem sticking to the side there. It's pretty solid, obviously not moving around. It's a small target to hit, but we're gonna do our best, so let's see what happens. All right, well, we're about to test some damage potential here. As you can see, we put down a little bit of plastic to keep it from making too big of a mess for us. All right, so let's see what type of damage we're potentially dealing with here. Well, that's one. Let's see if we can't get something else fun going on. Well, I guess there's nothing else to do but give this thing a go. In 3, 2, 1. One. Well, it took quite a shot. Let's head down there and see what happened. All right, well, it looks like that was a pretty good impact. As you can see, the LEDs are still illuminated completely. Based on looking at it up top here, I can see that all 10 LED modules are still illuminated. I promised my safety manager I wouldn't touch this with my bare hands until we had it unplugged. So let's see if we can't lift it up and take a look at the actual fixture. As you can see, all 10 modules are still illuminated. So let's unplug this and take a closer look at the damage. Well, obviously this fixture took quite a shot. Most of the damage is concentrated up in this corner where the fixture actually made contact with the ground. There's a little bit of twist and damage to the frame, but as far as the electronics were concerned, all the LED modules that you saw earlier were fully functional. The only damage was really on the actual body of the fixture. So, if you have an application where you have more shock than this, I would say you have bigger problems than the lighting fixtures you have in your facility. I think it's fair to say that the Phoenix ModCom Hi is truly durable by design.